Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I will show you how to recover your Roblox account by without using the email ID and phone number. And here I show the two possibilities to recover your Roblox profile. So let's go to our tutorial. So first method is only I know my username and email ID, but I don't know what is the password for my Roblox. So at that time, just enter that username or email ID and then press forget password or username. So here I try to select password and then I try to choose my country. And also put your mobile number. So otherwise, if you know your email ID, just enter the Roblox account email ID and then click to submit your request. And they sent the verification code to my mobile number. So you can wait for a few seconds. So once you enter this code and then you get to the password reset section. So once you enter the new password and then click to submit your request. And after the few seconds, you can log in your Roblox account by using this password and email ID. And this is method 1. So next method is just open your Google Chrome or any other web browser. And then click to access roblox.com/support. So here you can put your name and put any email address. And this Roblox team will reply to you via that email ID. And also put your Roblox username. And select your Roblox using device. So here I try to select Android phone. And the next one is help category. So you can select the first one. And the next one is forgot password. So now in this section, you can briefly explain about your problem. So once you type your issue and one more time you can check it if all the sections are filled or not. And finally click to submit your request. So finally my request is successfully submitted to the Roblox team. So you can wait for your reply message from this team. And this is method 2. So by using these two methods, you can easily recover your Roblox account. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Tech Arts. And thanks for watching.